inventor and entrepreneur, who happens to be a local chiropractor, spoke tonight at Invent at NMU to kick off his latest creation, the Posture Plank. With 16 years of experience running his own practice, Axis Chiropractic, Brian Colbita knows the demands people put on their bodies on a daily basis and the poor posture and injuries that can result from being bent over a desk all day long. Posture Plank is designed to help alleviate some of that pain and can be used as many times a day as a person needs, even for as little as 10 minutes. The kickoff event is also a way to encourage those that do have their own ideas to come forward and attempt to bring them to fruition.
I had a patient, she's an elderly lady, and she would sit in my chair straight as an arrow. And I asked, how did you keep such great posture over the years? And she said when she grew up in Germany, her father had her walk around with a broomstick behind her back. So I felt it was my mission to find something more comfortable that in this day and age, you know, can help us all maintain and manage and enhance our posture.
This month also happens to be Posture Awareness Month. Well, Brian's daughter even gave her own feedback.
Nice little... He said he was going to make a kids one soon.
And you can find the Posture Plank for sale online or through Colbita's chiropractic offices in Marquette.